just a DJ engineer with no say. It's not hard to do.